so important to come to a realization, kind of get an understanding and a profound understanding that you're doing something that is almost more important than you are. And that is that you are contributing to people's having a good time or being happy.
Yeah.
You can fight it all your life like Leonard Nimoy did. You know, I am not Spock. And you can resent all of that because we would resent people trying to get, we'd go into a hotel, people would try to talk to us because they're trying to get to Elvis.
Yeah.
It's the same thing, you know, all these, that is the nature of that part of. But on the other hand, I think it's important to realize that for a very short period of time in a person's life, whether it be a day or 2-hour concert or whatever it is, the music that you've played and contributed to and been involved with means a lot more to somebody than you even get an inkling of. I think that's what keeps me going.
Well, I'll tell you something. From my perspective of studying this instrument, you have reached me at a high level. And millions of other musicians that have seen those performances, that have witnessed it, that were inspired by it, and that will remember those performances for the rest of their lives. So you did just that. You brought great happiness and inspiration to all these people. That's the power of Ron Tutt.
Oh, thanks.
Dom Famularo here, the Sessions panel. This is so exciting. Thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. Click the subscribe button to be a part of what we're doing. The views help us tremendously. All of your comments, we read them and react to them. This is incredible. The support you're giving us is great. The Sessions panel, we'll see you real soon.